square. Then we draw from 1 to 3 lines cutting across the square, and these lines are the avenues. Then afterwards, for each cell, we subdivide them recursively to generate the streets and correspondingly the city blocks. Then for each city block, we do some subdivision based on cellular automata, and these will generate the alleys and the floor plans for the buildings. Afterwards, we merge these roads to form a road network graph, which we use for pathfinding. And then we also exclude the floor plans of the buildings from the actual geometry for rendering. Now the code for the algorithm for generating these cities is relatively slow. It takes about 5 to 10 seconds to actually complete the generation. And at the same time, we need to show a video for the
window.
Now the problem is, once we execute the application, the algorithm, it takes 5 to 10 seconds, which means the application is stopped for that amount of time. So in addition for the user getting an application not responding error message, the video will be stopped. So one way to get around this is to thread the loading. But since we're short on time, and I don't want to do too much on joining other resubmissions, I opted for the other one, that is, to break down the function into quick executing segments. So instead of one all or nothing execution,
right,
I chop it off into small, tiny, quick executing segments. Usually it takes a lot of effort to do this because there's a lot of states to grab, we have volume counters, and these take this and separating them is part of the thing. But fortunately, .NET has what we call coroutines. Coroutines enable us to break function execution in the middle of it, then reshoot execution when we want to further continue the function. So